unfortunately, after a long day like today, shit, I don't.
It's okay. We're about eating ashes. Everybody come inside, we're about to start. We'll be right back. part where you tear it up. Say thanks to Patrick, because without him, everything up here would sound awful. And I guess he's going off to college.
Yeah.
So he's gonna be gone. And so he needs a crew. Hey, we'll be right back. So, before we do this next song, I just want to say something.
What, Howard?
I've been questioning a lot of things in my life. And I've noticed something about a lot of religions out there that persecute you for doubting and having questions. Without your questions, you're never going to find your answers. And those are the kind of people that have their children and their kids who don't know how to read hold up signs about hate. And that is not okay. You can never use God as a weapon. And this song's just about that. It's called Kingdom.
Thank you.
so we got a couple more for you guys. First of all, I want to thank Adam for putting on this shit gig, letting us headline. That's pretty sweet. This song is about never giving in no matter how hard it gets. This song is called Hold Fast. Thank you. for you guys. And this song goes out to anyone who has ever been a victim of sexual assault. People who would dare do that to a woman are scum. They don't deserve to let them breathe. So this next song goes out to you. And I want to see how rowdy you guys can get. The song is called Too Scared to Speak.